In an industry where roles are seldom written for veteran actors, Amitabh is found experimenting with looks, characters and themes with an enthusiasm and passion of a newcomer. To name just a few of his films, there is Sholay, Anand, Zanjeer Silsila from the beginning of his career to the most recent Piku and Pink as he continues to enthrall the audience world over. From Prime Minister Narendra Modi and a string of Bollywood celebrities like Aamir Khan, Ranveer Singh and Rishi Kapoor, wished megastar Amitabh Bachchan good health and happiness on his 75th birthday. Modi wrote, "Happy birthday Amitabh Bachchan. India is proud of his cinematic brilliance and support to many social causes. I pray for his long and healthy life." Here is what his colleagues and juniors tweeted. Aamir Khan tweeted, "To the biggest superstar India has ever seen, many many happy turns of the day. May you always have good health, happiness, joy, excitement, adventure and fulfillment. May all your dreams come true and may your list of dreams never end. Love, your biggest fan, Aamir." Ranveer Singh said, "Happy birthday Amitabh Bachchan, day to all, greatest of all time." Rishi Kapoor said, "We have done some interesting work together, now await 102 Not Out this time comic drama." Rakesh Roshan said, "Amit ji, happy birthday." Farah Khan tweeted, "He poses the magic or the magic poses him. Amitabh Bachchan, happy birthday. Thank you for being you." Rajkumar Rao tweeted, "Sir, can't thank you enough for all this love and support and happy birthday. My most favorite actor and person. Thank you for teaching me so many things in life." Labels like biggest superstar, superhero of Indian cinema and an inspiration have been used for Amitabh, whose career spans over 4 decades in the Hindi film industry.